Hello everyone, welcome to another YouTube tutorial video where we will learn how to change the preview of your website on the Facebook. So for example, when you share any blog post link or any web page link on the Facebook feed, it shows a preview. So as for example, I'm copying the link of this blog post and adding it on Facebook. So it shows an image and the title and the description here. What if we need to change the image and the title showing up here? So it's a really easy one. All we need is a Yoast SEO plugin. It's a WordPress plugin, quite famous plugin. You can Google it and find it, download it. And they have section to add it, the Facebook preview. So for example, I'm changing the Facebook preview of this blog post, which I just shared. So let's do that. I'm editing my post. Going down to Yoast SEO section. And here you need to go to social tab in Yoast SEO section. Just click social. Now, as you can see, Facebook. We can do the same thing with Twitter as well. So let me change the title here to test title so I can show you guys how it looks, and test description, and upload any random, change any random image. So currently it's this one. Let's change it to this one. Now hit update. Okay, it's updated. So once you update it on your website, what you, you'll have to tell the Facebook that something has been changed on my website. And to do that, you will have to go to the debugger tool. That's a Facebook debugger tool. I'll share the link in the YouTube description so you can find that. Now enter the URL here and click debug. Now, as you can see, it's showing up the old preview because it has been scrapped a while ago, 2 minutes ago. So, I mean, I recently put up the website. So just click on scrape again. Here you go. Okay, so as you can see, our title and description has been updated, but our image is not yet updated because it's showing up the error that the image is not properly opening for the Facebook. So let's click on scrape again and let's see if it works now. Here we go. Our image, our title and description has been updated. Now what I'm gonna do, I'll just try sharing this post again. So I'm gonna just refresh. Copy the URL. Let's paste. Fetching preview. There we go. Our image, our title, and the description for the Facebook preview has been updated. Now, whoever will share this URL will see this preview, other than the default preview which was showing up before. So that's it for the tutorial. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions about this, or if you want to learn anything more about WordPress, web designing, or development related. Don't forget to subscribe the channel, like the video, comment, and share it with your friends. Thanks. Bye.